Emerald Isle Police and the Carteret County Sheriff's Office removed a man who barricaded himself in a hotel room. Officials say around 1 p.m. yesterday, the man barricaded himself in a room at the Islander Hotel and Resort in Emerald Isle. Emerald Isle Town Manager Matt Zapp told WITN local law enforcement, fire, and EMS responded immediately to the call. Around 3 p.m., the man was safely taken into custody. He was also taken to Carteret Healthcare for evaluation.